I think Kristen is a sweet soul who has a strong desire to be happy in her life. But she doesn't really know how to go about doing it. And she's figuring it out, as most young women do. And with the help and guidance of David, she goes on her journey in a way that's more successful than if she weren't to have met him.